I wrote three songs that I was really proud of, and then I found American Kids.
Blowing that smoke on Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all right.
All of a sudden, the record took an aggressive turn. In a sense, I found some songs that were aggressive, that were rocking, that wasn't pandering to anything, that wasn't stupid, that talked about people's lives, their strengths, their weaknesses, their insecurities. Now, I'm saying there's not any fun on it, because there is a lot of fun in it.
Messed up, but we're all right. Hey!